Greetings! Welcome to Songs and Smiles. My name is Mitch Jr. and this is day 189 of our 365-day charity challenge to help kids in need. So please get involved. We're doing mental illness, cancer and also poverty. But there's one more and I want you guys to let us know in the comments below what you think's a good charity to get 25% of whatever we raise. And we'll have a vote at the end of the year. Smash it out. But I can't make a list without you guys putting in. So I hope you guys are enjoying this so far. We're past the halfway mark and it's been really fun. But until then, it's trivia time. Who was the original person who sung Cats in the Cradle? I'm sure everybody knows it, or they think they know it. But tell us in the answers below and I'll let you know at the end of the video. Don't cheat, all right? Nobody likes a cheat. All right, this is possibly arguably one of the best songs ever written. Please don't crucify me. It's hard to do a song a day.
My child arrived just the other day. He came to the world in the usual way, but there were planes to catch and bills to pay. He learned to walk while I was away. He was talking for I knew it, and as he grew, he said, I'm gonna be like you, Dad. You know I'm gonna be like you. And the cats in the cradle and the silver spoon, little boy girl and the man on the moon. When you're coming home, Dad, I don't know when we'll get together then. You know we'll have a good time then. Just the other day, he said, thanks for the ball, Dad, come on, let's play. Could you teach me to throw? I said, not today, I got a lot to do. He said, that's okay, and he walked away, but he smiled every day. He said, I'm gonna be like him, yeah, you know I'm gonna be like him. And the cat's in the cradle and the silver spoon, little boy, little man. Like a man, I just had to say, son, I'm proud of you, could you sit for a while? He shook his head and he said with a smile, what I'm feeling like, Dad, is to borrow the car keys. See you later, can I have them, please? And the cat's in the cradle and the silver spoon, little boy, little man on the moon. When you're coming home, son, I don't know when we'll get together then. You know we'll have a good time then. I've long since retired, my son's moved away. I caught him up just the other day. Said, I'd like to see you if you don't mind. He said, I'd love to, Dad, if I could find the time. See, the new job's a hassle and the kids got a flu, but it's sure nice talking to you, Dad. It's been sure nice talking to you. And as I hung up the phone, it occurred to me, he'd grown up just like me. My boy was just like me.
Hope you guys enjoyed that. The answer to the trivia question is not Cat Stevens. If you thought it was Cat Stevens, you were probably the same as me, actually. It's actually Harry Chapin, and Cat Stevens has never recorded the version of this song, apparently. So, I don't know where we all got our information as a kid. Maybe it's because he sounds similar. I don't know. But Harry Chapin was the original singer of Cats in the Cradle, and the classic that I just attempted to sing, and that we all just love. So, please, get involved. Make sure you check out some other videos and click the links. Without you guys, this doesn't work. So please, 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 please. Mass love. Bye, bye, bye. See ya.